Hello friend, today our topic is correlation coefficient. So first seeing definition, what is correlation coefficient? Correlation coefficient is a statistical measure. This means we can measure something in statistics. So what is it measure? It measures relationship between two variables. Relationship between two variables. What it measure? It measures relationship between two variables. Now I give an example. If two variables is x and y, one is x and other is y, then correlation coefficient, okay, r value. Correlation coefficient is r value. So correlation coefficient describe that they are correlated or not. It means R value describe they are related or not. Relation meaning they can be positively related or negatively related. But they have any relation or not, it describe R. R meaning correlation coefficient. And the correlation coefficient or R value is between minus 1 to plus 1. It means this value is start from minus 1 and end to plus 1. If your calculation is, if your R calculation is less than minus 1 or more than plus 1, then your calculation has an error. This means your calculation is wrong. And the correlation coefficient formula is summation of xy minus summation of x and summation of y, and this is, you can see, and in the upper line we can say this sum of product, and SS is sum of square, okay, sum of square of x. This is, we can say, root over of sum of square of x. This is only root over, sorry, there is a mistake. This is only root over of sum of SS of x and SS of y. And this is sum of product. Okay, this is the right equation. We can say this sum of product of x of y or variance of x, y and sum of square of SS x and sum of square of SS y, okay, sum of square of y. Then we can say this sum of product, this is shortcut of this equation. You can memorize this. You can say the upper section is sum of product of x y, and this is sum root over of sum of square of x and root over of sum of square of y. In this picture, you can see if R value is positive, then it is positive correlation, and if R value is 0, then it has no correlation, and if R value is negative, then it has a negative correlation. So, with this picture, we can say that correlation coefficient also describes the linear relationship between two variables. What it describes? Linear relationship between two variables. If there are x and y are present in this dots, okay, now we understand what is positive correlation. In this picture we can see positive correlation if R value is positive. Okay, this is positive correlation. It is a relationship between two variables in which both variables move in tandem that in the same direction, okay, x and y. If this is x and y, then they are moving in the same direction. But if in negative relation, you can see they are moving opposite direction, okay, then it is negative correlation. So in positive correlation they are in same direction, but in negative correlation they are in opposite direction. Negative correlation is also called inverse correlation, okay. And if R value is positive 1, which means they are strongly positive. They are strongly positive, okay? They are strongly positive if R value is 1 and those dots are in this line. Those all dots are situated in this line if R value is positive 1. And if R value is minus 1, then all dots are situated in this line. Okay, in R value 0, they are situated scatteredly. You can see there is no correlation, there is no relation between X and Y. So if correlation coefficient is 0, then it signifies that there is no relationship between two variables. So you can understand. Thanks for watching.